All right, we're gonna do a video of doing your hair for school in the morning. You got a bit of hairy canary hair.
Okay, today we'll be doing Bamboozled today.
We're not doing Bamboozled today. Is that your favorite game?
Yeah.
So, what other games do you like?
One of those other things.
You like jelly beans?
And there's another one.
Tell me about school today. Who are you going to see at school?
Lois.
Mm-hmm.
Mommy.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know you.
No.
Today, Mommy's doing a little, Lois, Karen, Mama.
You're going to see a lot of people today.
Lots of people today.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm tired today.
You're tired?
Yeah.
Maybe you shouldn't get up at 5 in the morning?
Yeah.
It's probably a good idea if you sleep in. Right?
Right. But I love you. And it's funny. But I'm here. But let me show my hair. And then I start reading a book.
Right, because reading a book, yeah.
And Mom is doing another side.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm in lots of papers.
And what happens today if you leave your hair up?
I'm making logs and bugs.
You what?
Bugs and flowers.
What happens if you leave your hair up at school?
Get bugs.
You won't get bugs?
No.
That's right. Do we want bugs in your hair?
No.
No. That's not a good idea. You have to be very careful. When you leave your hair up, the bugs don't get in it so easily.
Yeah.
We've never had bugs, and we don't want bugs in your hair.
No.
Bugs are really hard to get rid of.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to have bugs in their hair.
Buggy!
No way.
Because it's really flat, and it's really smooth.
What's smooth?
The bugs.
No, bugs are not smooth. Bugs are a rough road.
Yeah.
There, that looks pretty good.
So,
okay, just stay still. How about we put some braids in?
Yeah.
Does that seem like a good plan?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't want you playing with that because that's a bunch of little elastics.
Yeah.
You open that and they're going to go flying everywhere.
Flying everywhere.
Do we want them flying everywhere?
Everywhere.
Do we want them flying everywhere?
No.
No.
No way, Jose.
No way, Jose. What's the best part of your day so far?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Crazy.
Yeah, you're pretty crazy.
Yeah.
What's for lunch today?
I don't know.
What did you have for lunch yesterday in your lunch? What do you like to eat?
Pancakes.
Pancakes. You have pancakes in your lunch?
Yeah.
Me too.
Yeah, you ate everything in your lunch yesterday.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mommy got my braids.
Mm-hmm. Oh, don't touch. Don't move. Can you please turn around so that I can complete your hair? I can't do it when you're turning like that. Now, we've got a quick little trick for your hair. If we put 2 elastics in, it's extra insurance that it stays in, isn't it?
All done.
You're all done, Lulu? Did you put your books away?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Thank you.
Are
up? Go check and make sure all your books are up. Go take a quick peek. Are all your books up?
No.
Okay, well, go tidy them up.
No.
Yep.
No.
Go check.
No.
Go check.
No.
See, we got 2 elastics.
Puffer.
Your puffer. Yes, we need to do your puffer. Can you please not play with that? Yeah, we'll do it in a minute. Just wait, Lulu.
Okay.
Okay, we have to do this side now.
No,
we're not taking them out. What happens if you come home and your hair is still up? You get to play with the...
No.
What?
Hi, Gloria.
Okay, Stas, turn around. can't do your hair when you're turned like that. Lulu, those are bows that are for you, not for Stas. Can you both put those back?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can put those back. Stas, stay still there, bud. Now, what do you want to do with the back of your hair today? Do you want to leave it down or do you want it up as well? You want it up?
Yeah.
No, those are for tomorrow, Marika. That's tomorrow's hair clips. Leave those out, please. Go put them back. So you want a ponytail at the back too, Stas?
Yeah.
Oh boy, you're full of ponytails today.
Yeah. Mommy put up for my hair. My hair.
Marika, you're in the dark. There. And you want a ponytail back here, you said?
Yeah.
With a braid or just a ponytail?
The braid.
You want a braid back there too?
Yeah.
Oh boy, you're full of braids today.
And braids. Whoa! This tickles.
Does that tickle?
Yeah. So, I am a rough day.
You're not having a rough day.
Yeah.
It's the morning. Your day is just starting.
Yeah. Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Lulu.
So, today we'll be doing a deep puzzle.
Bring those back out before we lose them.
Hey.
All right, Lulu. Bring those out before we lose them. Okay. Last one. Can you look at the camera?
Bye.
Almost time to say goodbye.
Hop, hop, hop.
Hop, hop, hop.
Yeah.
Who's a hopper?
Me.
You are a hopper. What's your name? Me. Are you me? What's your name?
Mia.
Stasia. And what's my name?
Mommy.
Mommy.
Corey.
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 What's your name?
Me.
What is your name?
Stas.
Your name is not Stas.
No.
There, now you got a braid at the back. No, you don't need that. That's not a toy. That's not a toy, Marika. That will make a big mess. We're going to put that in your hair, Stas. Thank you.
Buns.
Oh, you want buns?
Yeah.
You know what we could do? We could do these kinds of buns. We've never done these ones in a long time. Look at you got a braid bun.
A braid bun.
How do you like that?
Oh.
We don't ever do this one. Look at that. Do you want to, we'll just leave the one at the back?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's, let me get the camera and we'll take a picture. You ready? Look out the window. Nice.
Mommy.
Look at the back. Okay, look out the window. Look out the window. Stas, look out the window. Nice.
Me too.
And what are you doing, Lulu? You're getting up? Mm-hmm. Can you guys say goodbye? Have a good day.
Have a good day.
Bye.
Bye.
Who's got a quick angel face? There's a nice one. Bye.